Out of the city boy, I came up from the gritty, tell his parents that we left his body somewhere. It's chilly, I don't hail from a place where you grow to be great. I'm the creep from the motherfucking first day of late. I never thought I'd live to see all these fucking dreams up.
That's the thing about the Dragon's Lair, bro. Every single don't film this car for too long. Every single time we come to the Dragon's Lair, there's like a Rolls Royce. There's everyone's always flexing out here, so I gotta get my money up, not my funny up. You heard? Like I gotta. I'm not on this trend, bro. Real ones know that this has been around for a fucking long time. And then TikTok came, everyone's like, oh, eat fucking Rice Krispies. Like, no shit, bro. Fast digesting carbs, my man. We got some big things coming up before we get into the workout. One, the roommate is finally moving in next week. Now, I didn't need a roommate. I wanted one. And this isn't just any roommate. I got history. Oh, shit. I got history with this guy, okay? He's a goon, and I'm hyped for you guys to meet him. He's gonna be like my full-time cameraman. So hopefully we can start cranking out more videos, you know? Dallas is coming. Winter 2021's finally here, bro. I've been waiting for this series. This is just a straight hype series. That's all it is. Hype, getting big together. What more could you ask for, boys? So, I was going to like superset something with this, but since I don't have a spotter, I just want to get good solid work on incline. After that, we'll jump to supersets.
Locked in my room, four black walls, tied the noose, no recall, no resolve, fuck withdraw, rather shoot up till I fall. Murder on call with the 5-9, 20 years and it seems like a lifetime. I've been hanging every day from a lifeline, bodies fucking sailor dinner every nighttime. Smoking that dope off the floor, let me blow. Hopefully don't cut, don't fuck with y'all. Sprite paint the walls with blood and whatever. Drag you outside, let you rot in the weather. Don't think I can explain any better. I'm scared from the terror and live for the lesson. My birth was an error.
Die in the light of deadly death. I love my breath, just broke with death. He's standing up in the bed. Cutting my rope with my neck and I woke up choking from the heart of my chest. Somehow my bed is defunding the dope. Every day got a lump in my throat. And I feel my local smoke. I'm blooded to fuck off these souls and the puppets they throw.
Letting a new day begin.
real talk, Gorilla Mode's been putting out heat lately. They did Lock and Load, so if you're trying to blow fat loads on Homecoming or whatever's going on, look into that shit. And they finally put out Protein, so Gorilla Mode, life's good. Life's good because of Gorilla Mode. I can't wait till I'm fucking 250. Round two. It's Vulcan season. It's Vulcan season.
In the field, is you gonna hold it down or is you gonna squeal? Told my finger, brother, fuck with me and we gon' touch a meal. Blood ties, you gon' get with this, we'll see who's really real. My doggy, is you really gonna bleed for me? I'm a rider for nobody, leave for me. They once been trying to switch their motherfucking team on me. Shotty to his head, I got his dreams on me. Little Reggie got up in that ass and he was leaned on me. Now I don't do apologies, we gon' get you back. Turn your time to white tees and come in Cadillacs. Bring your block in broad day and let me spin it back. Kill me before I call in the gun shit. I make shit to raise the city's crime rate. 631, we get it done, it's just our crime base. I get drugs and flip them at a high rate. 631, dog gang until my die day. I make shit to raise the city's crime rates. 631, we get it done, that's just our crime base. I get drugs and flip them at a high rate. 631, dog gang until my die day.
All right, that was a good time. So it's hella late right now. I've been playing with the schedule to see like what's gonna be optimal for me to create content, especially once the homie pulls up. So I think that we come later on. We usually come later on in the day because it's just like dead in there and it's chill. So now we're gonna go home. I'm gonna hit like a huge protein shake. And then Kat, are we gonna get takeout tonight?
Yeah.
We're gonna get some takeout tonight. I don't know what, maybe some Uber Eats, but I gotta eat big. And then tomorrow we got another day. I'm gonna show you like the whole schedule for the bulk. So let's go get some food. What are we gonna get to eat?
I think Italian.
You want Italian? What's up? Ruby!
Ruby!
Come here, Corinne, on the TV! Come here, that's mine! You gotta get her. You gotta get her while she's wild. Oh, calm down, it's okay. We're home. The gods have answered our prayers. Thank you, Derek. Did you order it?
Yeah.
2-pound meatball. She doesn't care, she just wants treats.
Yeah, when you open this closet, that's what she thinks of.
You don't need treats. You're not bulking, you're cutting, Ruby. You're on a diet, my guy. We gotta go, man. I don't know how I feel about like working out this late at night. We're gonna have to figure it out. Like for filming, it makes sense because there's like no one there at night, so it's nice. Reliable. Shit's foul, bro. I'm gonna be all bloated for EDC because I'm bulking so hard.
Oh well. I don't know what I'm gonna dress up as. I'm gonna flamingo.
That little tray is so extra.
I didn't know that it had a tray at first when I bought it. I just thought it was a normal grinder, but yeah, it is extra watch. It's like just extra steps.
Before we get going, big shout out to everyone who used my code on the regiment drop like last week. That was clutch. I had a lot of people hit me up, so that was cool. I appreciate that. I'm newer. This is like one of my newer sponsorships, so it really means a lot when you guys like hook a brother up, use code Big Dog. I see you guys.
Big PRs.
I'm gonna go a little bit lighter and really focus on my form and like my hips.
Why? It's because you took a couple days off when you went to Washington, huh? You got lazy.
I'm tight, bro. I don't know why.
It's probably because we didn't like do yoga this morning or anything.
I was busy editing videos.
You gonna make me good dinner after this?
Salmon, pasta, garlic bread, and some low calorie ice cream for dessert.
Smoked, nothing too crazy, but like I said, I went a little heavier than I'm typically been going for squats, so it felt good. And that's a wrap. That's the first episode of Winter 2021. I'm hyped to be back. I'm hyped to be back bulking. I actually have to make an announcement before we get like further into this series. So before we get further into the series, this, if I'm correct, which what I'm thinking right now is how I'm feeling, like things change obviously, but this is looking like my last bulk. Like I am not planning on bulking and cutting and bulking and cutting my whole life. I feel like if I can get up to 245, 250, me personally, like, I don't have anywhere else. Like, I don't want to go any heavier than that. And then after I, like, go hard on this bulk, I put everything I can into this last bulk. I'm just going to be chilling. You know, I'm going to cut the weight, try and maintain a healthy muscle mass. So, yeah, long story short, this is my last bulk. most likely, because after this I want to focus on like getting to a weight that I could chill at, maybe main gain a little bit if I want, and just like work on being healthy, you know, like running more, because I used to run a shit ton back when I was in the core. But like, I have different goals after this bulk for me personally. Like, I'm not planning on competing. Like, I don't know if any of you guys know that, but like, I feel like I've said that in the past. Like, competing's never really been a huge goal of mine. I'm more just like being healthy. So after I put on a bunch of weight, we'll see what's next. Like always, thank you guys. Thank you for using my code. If you could drop a like, and if you could drop a comment under this video, that'd be fucking sick. It helps a lot. So I appreciate you guys. Until next time, P-Way out.
Yeah, I'm all about a check. Tell a bitch act right, cause if not, she getting left. I'm a go-getter. The fuck I look like, bitch? I ain't doing no relations. I'm in love with them strips. I'm a go-getter, so I'ma need that bag.